Hello students, good morning. In the last class we do up to the question number B, standard 4, mathematics, large numbers. Okay, now today we will do from the number C. You see the question, rewrite the following numbers using the international system. We will write the numbers in international system. The numbers are given in Indian system. You see the first question, the number is 457903. So there are 6 digits in international system. There are, in each period there are 3 columns, so we have to put comma after 3 digits in between 7 and 9. So the number is 457,903, that is 457,903. Okay, next number is 250849. Here also there are 6 digits. We have to put comma between 3 and 4 digits. That is in between 0 and 8. So the number is 250849. That is 250,849. Okay, the next number is 6701,702. This is in Indian system. There are 7 digits. When we will put comma to write in international system, we have to comma before 3 and 6 digits. That is in between 6 and 7. And 1 in 7, that is 6,701,702. Okay, the next 4 number, the given number is 9,45,706. We will write in international system. There are 6 digits. So we will give comma between 3, before 3 digits, that is in between 5 and 7. So the number is 945,706. The number is 945,706. 945,706. And next number is, the given number is 88,99,320. There are 7 digits. So when we write in international system, we will give comma before 3 and 6 digits. That is in between 8 and 8 and in between 9 and 3. So the number is 88,99,320. The number is 8,899,320. Okay, from number 6 to 10 you do like this. This is homework for you. Tomorrow you have to do the rest problems. Now we will do number D. The question is, rewrite the following numbers using Indian system. We will write the given numbers in Indian system. The numbers are given in international system. You see the number, the given number is 7, 306.543. There are 7 digits. When we will write in Indian system, we have to give comma, first period 3 digits, before 3 numbers we have to comma, then 2 next period there are 2 columns, before 2 numbers we have to comma, so we will give comma between 3 and 0, 6 and 5. So the given number is 7306.543. That is 73,06,543. Okay, then the next number is 2947 2947 0 6 5 2947 0 6 5. There are also 7 digits, we will give comma before 3 and 5 digits, that is in between 9 and 4 and 7 and 0. So the number is 29,47,065. The number is 29,47,065. Okay, the next number is 2,847,936. Here also 7 digits, we have to give comma before 3 and 5 digits, that is in between 8 and 4 and 7 and 9. So the number is 28,47,936. The number is 28,47,936. Okay. Next number, number 4 is, the given number is 4,703,256. Here also 7 digits, we have to put comma before 3 and 5 digits, that is after 47 and then 03. The number is 47,03,256. The number is 47,03,256. Okay, the next question, the next given number is 229,045. There are 6 digits, so we have to put comma before 3 and 5 digits. The number is 2,29,045. So the number is 2,29,045. Okay, next 5 numbers you have to do from 6 to 10. Okay, next we will do the question number E. Express the following numbers in words in Indian system. We will write the numbers in words in Indian system. The given number is 64,40,932. We have to write 64 in lakhs plus period, in thousands period 40, in ones period 932. So the number is 64,40,932. Okay. The next number is number 2, The given number is 79,45,023. In lakhs period 79, in thousands period 45, and ones period 23. So the given we will write 79,45,023. 79,45,023. Next question is 5,64,792. So in lakhs period 5, in thousands period 64, in ones period 792. So the given number is 5,64,792. In Indian system, the number is 5,64,792. Okay. Next question is number F. Express the following numbers in words, that is, in international system. We will write the number names in international system. The given number, you see, the given number is 240367. In thousands period 240 and in ones period 367. So the number is 240,367. The next second number is, the given number is 2,890,306. In millions period 2, in thousands period 890, and in ones period 306. So the number is 2,890,306. 2,890,306. Okay. The next number is 8,039,372. In million column 8, in thousand column 39, and in ones column 372. So the number is 8,039,370. Okay. I told three numbers, the next numbers you do tomorrow. Okay, if you can't, then I will tell. Now we will do the question number G. The question is, write the following numbers in figures. Number names are given, we will write in figures. You see, the first question is, 75,08,811. That means in lakhs period 75, in thousands period 8, and in ones period 811. So the number is 75,08,811. Okay, the figure is 75,08,811. The next number is 30,00,664. You see, in lakhs column 30,00,030, there is nothing in thousands period. So we will write 0,664. 664 in ones period. So the number is 30,00,664. 30 lakh 664. The next number 3, 673,059. 6 lakh means in lakhs period 6, in thousands period 73, in ones period 59. So the given number is 6,73,059. Okay. Next, 23,60,006. In lakhs period 23, in thousands period 60,000, in ones period 6 means 006. So the number is 23,60,006. 23,60,006. Number 5 is 12,41,400. In lakhs period 12 lakh, that is 12, in thousands period 41, in ones period 4. So the number is 12,41,400. 12,41,400. 12,41,400. Okay. The next question heads, you see the question, write the following numbers in figures, that is in given in international system. Read the question. 565. So the number is 561,575. Okay. Next question. 3,203,018. That is in millions period 3, in thousands period 203, and ones period 18. So the number is 3,203,018. Okay. Next number is 63,000,000 in millions period 63,203,018. Okay. Next number 5, number 4, sorry, number 4, 5,000,000 in millions period 5, 605 in thousands period 605,000, in ones period 5,605,078. So in millions period 5, thousands period 605, ones period 78. The given number we will write 5,605,078. The next number 5. The question is 1,202,055. In millions period 1, in thousands period 202, in ones period 55. So the number is 1,202,055. 1,202,055. The number is 1,202,055. Okay. Then you see representation of numbers in abacus. First, we have to know about abacus. Abacus is a such type of instrument. Those are used by blind persons because they cannot see the number. By touching the abacus machine, they can know, but they can read, but they can tell the number what is. You see the first question in the figure, in there is a rod type in ones column. There are three balls, that means in ones place a three. Then tens place there are four balls, the tens place number is four. In hundreds place there are eight balls, so the hundreds place number is eight. And ten thousands place there are nine balls, so the number of thousands place is number nine. So the number is 9,843. You see the next figure. In ones column there are two balls. In tens place there are three balls. In hundreds place there are one ball. In thousands place there are three ball. In ten thousands place there are four balls. In lakhs place there are two balls. That means 2 lakh. The number is 2,4,3,1,3,2. Serial wise, so the number is 2,43,132. Okay, you see the next picture. There are seven columns. In ones column there are five balls, that means in we have to write in ones period, ones column five. In tens place there is no ball, we will write zero. In hundreds place there are four balls, so we will write four. In thousands place there is no ball, so zero. In 10,000 place there are eight balls, so you will write eight. In lakhs place there are three balls, we will write three. In 10 lakhs place there are two balls. So the numbers are 2,380,405. If we will read in Indian system, that is 2,380,405. Okay, the number is 2,380,405. It is easy question. So you do all the rest problems up to 12. Tomorrow I will see these problems. If any doubt, ask me again. Okay. Thank you.